science experiment, and we're gonna I've never done it before, and we're gonna poke a pencil through a sandwich bag, and so the materials you need are one pencil, one sandwich bag, and you need to fill it about halfway full of water. Now, we're just gonna poke it through. I don't know if it's gonna pop. Oh, it went through. Okay, look at this. So I don't know why you're supposed to fill it halfway through, but I feel like filling it full. I feel like this is all I do. So I don't know why it said to fill it halfway full. So we just fold it all the way, and I wonder what will happen. So, here we go. Oh, maybe. Oh gosh. I think it sprung a leak. Huh, it didn't. Maybe you don't have to fill it halfway full. The big